Now measure 7 inches from each end of the headrail. Mark these spots lightly with a pencil. Hold the headrail up and match the marks to the installation area. This is where we're going to install our brackets. Put the third bracket in the middle. And depending on your preference, you can install as either an inside or an outside mount.